Hello, I'm Dr. Ahmet Hoke, a professor of neurology and neuroscience and director of the neuromuscular division at Johns Hopkins Hospital School of Medicine, Department of Neurology. The neuromuscular division at Johns Hopkins Hospital is a multidisciplinary group that covers most aspects of neuromuscular diseases. Within this neuromuscular group, I specialize in disease of the peripheral nervous system, specifically focusing on peripheral neuropathies. These are disorders that affect peripheral nerves in the arms and legs and can cause pain, weakness, numbness, and tingling. In addition to seeing patients in the Johns Hopkins outpatient clinic, I also carry out EMG nerve conduction studies and read muscle and nerve biopsies. EMG nerve conduction studies and nerve and muscle biopsies help us diagnose disease of the peripheral nervous system as well as neuromuscular disorders. In addition to my clinical work, I direct a research laboratory focusing on understanding mechanisms of peripheral neuropathies, as well as trying to develop new therapies for peripheral neuropathies. We are also interested in improving peripheral nerve regeneration in patients with peripheral nerve injuries using nanotechnology and cell-based therapies with stem cells. What really excites me about my work is that I can make a difference in patients' lives through their medical care, but also through my research, I can impact many more people's lives. Recently, we identified a new compound to treat peripheral neuropathies, and we're hoping to develop this as a new therapy to prevent peripheral neuropathies in patients who are undergoing chemotherapy for their cancer. At Johns Hopkins Hospital Peripheral Nerve Clinic, we offer a multidisciplinary care for patients with challenging disease of the peripheral nervous system. Our center is one of the largest in the country, focusing specifically on the disease of the peripheral nervous system.